As we look around here today at all of the people who helped make us who we are, I know it feels like we're saying goodbye, but we will carry a piece of each other into everything that we do next to remind us of who we are and of who we're meant to be. I've had a great 4 years with you. I'll miss you all very much.
Chaos. A man in some sort of weaponized armored suit is wreaking havoc on Midtown.
I am the Rhino! I told
bad
you!
Aim,
I
bad aim, bad aim! Terrible aim!
Does it scare you, little boy?
You're the bravest kid I've ever seen.
I'm gonna take care of this jerk. You go take care of your mom, okay? All right, get out of here. Go. Go.
You'll fight me? You'll fight me now?
On behalf of the fine people of New York City and real rhinos everywhere, I ask you to put your mechanized paws in the air.
Never!
I crush so I kill you! I destroy you!
You want me to come down there so you can kill me?
Yes!
I'll be right there.
There's no place like home.
Trust me, you're not that guy.
Okay.
Yeah?
Are you?
Absolutely.
We thought. In September 1994, Victoria... That's a very good last name. A young, inspiring model was traveling through...
Oh my god, who the hell can...
Oh wow, they have like the Pubba Combo style like down. I'm exhausted after this trip. I just want to go to my room and put my things away. My key has the number 107 on it. Ooh, hold on, who is this? Her name is Samantha. Okay, 107. Take the Ellie. Good stuff. 101. 4. So 7 will be down here. 6. 7. It's my room, 107. It's locked. The key's in my pocket. Where's the key? Oh, there we go. I'm finally here. Where's the bedroom? I can't carry the backpack anymore. Holy. Where's my bedroom at? Maintenance in progress. This room has been isolated for maintenance. For your safety, please do not enter. Cool. Are we using the bedrooms here? Oh, here we go. How do I put the stuff on the bed? Is it? No. I have a health bar. That's not good. I don't have anyone in the car right now. Where I put my stuff at?
You're not that guy.
How do I put my things away in the bedroom? I'm already here. Nice. I had to put it in the corner of the room. And that's not the corner that I went to. Collected letter. Dear Victoria. Oh, I have a friend named Victoria. I hope this letter finds you well. How are things going? It's been a while since I've heard from you. I've decided to send you another letter. You're always in a different place all the time, so it's hard to know your exact address. In your last letter, you mentioned...
My God, who the hell can...
Oh, there we go. Shower time. What is this angle? What am I looking at? Oh, we're taking a bath. Okay. That water doesn't look clear. I would not get in that. So are we just gonna... Are we gonna wash, or are we just gonna sit here? Wow. Ouch. A key? Ooh, a key collected. Okay, we just took a 30-second bath. Never mind. Okay, well, we can go watch TV, I guess. I can't sit on the couch, I'm wet. I need to put some clothes on. Okay, my fault. Got the dresser? What do you mean? Oh wait, is it in my bag? Yes it is. I keep forgetting this isn't our house, it's like a hotel. Where are my clothes? I can't have forgotten them. This can't be happening. I'll have to buy something to wear tomorrow. Put them... Okay, yeah. Put our dirty clothes in a washer. We can just wear those again. Oh, we just put our stinky clothes back on. Okay, now we can sit down. Whew. Where's that remote at? Put that TV remote. Wait. I have to do it first and then sit down. There we go. Oh, this game is good, dude. Of course, with 48,000 square feet of floor space. And this is also the hangout for a new breed, the urban cowboy.
Let me put it like that. If they see you in a walk into an airport with a hat on, the first thing they're going to think of is you're from Texas. And I think people are intrigued by the Western wear. And what?
I knew I heard knocking. Hello? Dude, I got so, like, invested in the TV, I didn't even... Someone stuck a note on my door. Due to heavy rain, we need to isolate the parking garage to prevent flooding tonight. Everything will go back to normal in the morning. Okay. Okay. Don't know why you kept spam knocking on my door. You can't call a text. Guess we can sit back down. Oh, we did. Ooh, we're still alive, though. Whew. Damn. I must have fallen asleep. Yep, get up, get up. Somebody's in the house, get up. The doorknob is jammed. I shouldn't have gone in there anyways. I don't need the shower again. It's not really a shower. Check everything. Check your bedroom. Somebody's in here. Under the bed. Check under the bed. Call somebody. I have no one to call. So it should be morning. I can't watch TV. Okay. Okay. Here's what I'm gonna do. What the? Moon, he
blockbusters from the Spawn Ranch for donations when they stumbled upon something disturbing.
Wait, Moon, he was the one that did the puppet combo music. Wait, what? Yo, is that the whole game? Please tell me there's more. There's no way. Oh, Lord. I just got put in a box. My arms. I can't move them. What's happening? Get off of me! Is that water? Excuse me? Yo, I need you to break free, girl. What? What in the actual? Alright, we're getting out of here. It's extremely dirty and it stinks of piss. We can save the game. We can save the game. What's going on? Where am I? A dusty old machine. I have no idea what this is used for. It seems to have a chain making it work. I better not touch it while it's in motion. Where? A dusty old machine. I don't know if it's using a chain. Same thing. Fake window. That's messed up. Don't do that. Hello? Okay. It's locked from the. Okay, so the only way we can go is. What the f? Oh my gosh, I thought I just died. Audition. All the spotlights are on you. Now you're an actress, and your fans are eager to see your perform. Eyes are watching. Eyes are watching you from all directions. Script. Oh, I'm actually being watched. There's the camera. Let me out! Is that barbed wire? Oh. Oh, I have to press it right to not get hurt. Ooh, I'm a legend. You must not know who you're... Do you know who you're talking to right now? I'm like that. Give me these. Ooh, painkillers. Need those. What is this? It seems to be some kind of a painkiller. Okay. That's what, okay. Those are like, okay. Yes, take those. I don't care what the side effects are. We need some painkillers. Because we are going to get hurt. Very badly. Very badly. Won't be good. Can you go in here? Oh. Hello? This dude really watching me. Honestly, this might be one of the best games we're gonna play on the channel. What is this right here? Script. When a fragile body has to run, it can only bring more obstacles. Can I go in here? It's locked. Can I go back? It's locked. Seems like this is the only way I can go.
Alright.
He's watching. That's cool. Cool. Come. So I'm guessing I'm supposed to go really slow on the bridge. Where you go, I go.
You're not that guy, pal. Trust me. You're not that guy. Absolutely.
Where did he even come from? I couldn't even run on the... If I run on the bridge, I'm gonna die. I had to walk. But then he starts stabbing me when you walk. Frequently checking his watch, though. The more he ran, the more distorted the sound seemed.
I got money.
Oh boy! Collected a small key. There's another piece of script stuck on the door. Lord have mercy. Alice found herself trapped in a world devoid of faith. The sky was falling. She looked all around, but her key had shattered into pieces around her. Her hand had been cut by the first fragment, leaving a bloodstain, followed by more intense pain from the second fragment that fell near the first one. Her escape was right in front of her. While she was consumed by hatred and suffocated by the fragments of her...
Oh my god, who the hell can...
It looks like it has a code. You are lying. You're lying. 7145 7145 7145 4517. Got it. No way am I like that. Okay. Open this. Use it. Key. Is it not? Oh wait, what did you say? The lock is missing from the... Oh, the auto. Okay, so I can't even... This is locked though. Yes. Okay, so use it here. Use the key here. I can't use it here. Yep, check out all cabinets. Check out ones you can open. Check them. Check the top one. You can check the top one. Okay, she's not gonna check the top one. So nothing in there. Shelf. Just some old papers. Just some old papers. It's locked. Small key? Nope. Wait, did that just open? It did. Oh, wow. I played Bug Combo. That's what you need to do. Got a screwdriver. Thank you, brother. It's locked. Okay, so at least we have a screwdriver now. And we have... Is there any way I can use a screwdriver here? Maybe I can unscrew the top... Maybe is there something else in here? Ah, I see. Almost left without getting that key. So Can I use it here? Perhaps. Nope, not here, not here. Can't use it here. So then we go back here. Is this what it's for again? Because it's like a small key. No. Here? Got it. Rusty machinery. It's very rusty. It seems like it hasn't been working for years. It doesn't seem to be broken. The chain is missing. Oh, it doesn't seem to be working. The chain is missing. So we have a screwdriver. Can we use the screwdriver on this thing? Maybe? No, we can't. Seems like we can only use this for screws or something like that. Can we use it here, perhaps? Maybe on the door, because I said I need to reach something. Maybe on the door? Got it. Wire mesh. There's a wire mesh blocking the way. Looks like there's a camera on the other side. Do not want to go down there. Not yet, at least not yet. If we have nowhere to go, then we'll go down there. Where am I? Anything in here? The door here. Oh, aha! I see. Got you. Save the game. Always save the game. So we're back at this point now. Don't know what dusting machine. I have no idea what we use for it. So I'm thinking we can stop it with this chain. I mean, not the chain. With the screwdriver here. We collected a chain. I believe there's another chain, actually. We need two chains, don't we? There's another one in there. Nothing. That's the only chain. Okay, that's fine. That works. Gotta go back and then put the... There we go. Back in business. It's working now. I got it. So now we can turn... What's going on? Something's gonna happen. Turn it on. Perfect. What in the hell? Wait, what do I do? Ankles, give me that. Can I? Ooh. Oh no, this is not good. Ugh, my ankle. Oh, go. I can't go. Ooh. I'm stupid, I didn't even know. You stop.
Now what's on your